Alright, what's good, ladies and gentlemen? Today, I'll be doing a playthrough with the homie Mavado, the only member of the Red Dragon that I think is actually pretty decent and is worthy of being in Mortal Kombat 11. We haven't seen Mavado in quite a while, so I do hope he does make his return, and I'm going to be doing this playthrough for us Mavado fans out there and for those who may not be familiar with the character. So with that being said, if you guys are fans of Mavado or you guys just enjoy the video, be sure to click the goddamn like button. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and of course, if you are subscribed, click the notification button so you guys stay up to date when I post content here on YouTube. Now, without further ado, let's get on with the video.
Round one. Fight! The fighter wins. Flawless victory. Round two, fight! Fatality. Round one. Fight. Round two, fight! Fatality. Round one. Fight! Oh! Round two. Fight! Finish her! Mavado wins. Round one, fight! Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Fatality. Test your might. Round one, fight!
Come on!
Fatality. Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Round three, fight! Fatality. Mavado. Round one, fight! Come on. Fatality. Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Round three, fight! Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Yeah! your sight. Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Mavado wins. Round one. Fight! Round two, fight!
For many years, Mavado's Red Dragon Clan had been secretly engineering the destruction of their rivals, the Black Dragon. Through careful manipulation, Mavado had used the special forces to unwittingly aid them in this task. In return for eliminating Kenshi for the Deadly Alliance, Mavado was finally granted his battle with the last known member of the Black Dragon, Kano. After a long, brutal fight, he emerged victorious, and all traces of the Black Dragon had been erased. Impressed with the fighting skill and discipline of Mavado, as well as other members of his clan, Quan Chi realized the potential the Red Dragon held for staging the eventual invasion of Earthrealm. In return for their continued assistance, he offered crucial information about a new threat to Mavado's Red Dragon clan, the Lin Kuei.